블록스 되면은 유배랑
Hey guys, today we are actually in the CBD of Nairobi, Kenya, of course, and we are having a meet and greet with Bruno at Kukito. It's actually a restaurant that has been started, and if you don't know where it is actually on Kumathi Street, and it is just nearly opposite Nation Center. For those people, like maybe you could be looking for the directions, it's actually new because it's just started, and just next to it is the Java. So guys, of course, come with me. We're gonna meet Rono today, we're gonna meet a greet, we're gonna socialize, and today we're gonna have fun. So I need groups, so I need six people. We're gonna have like three categories of six people because of the space. I feel like you guys will jump the nine and everything. So I need six volunteers to come and play musical chairs. Okay, just come through, just come through.
Come in fun. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Kuna Friend. Hope you have fun subscribing and doing the videos.
Hi guys! This is Bella.ke on YouTube and all other social media platforms. I'm happy meeting Maria.
Yeah. Guys, she's my new friend. Her channel's name is
Blessed Bella.
Make sure you go to her channel and show her some love. Subscribe, like, and comment. She's another friend.
You're strong.
Yeah.
You are fat.
Yeah.
No. I want you to know that whatever you're doing, if you're starting to vlog, if you're beginning to be a creator, if you're a but whatever you're doing, please believe in yourself so much. I wish you guys knew the power of persistence. Just believe in yourself so much. Like, you can achieve so much at a young age. I wish you guys knew. If you're singing, you're rapping, whatever you're doing, you're so young. Like, just start that and don't listen to people. What are you coming? Okay, so many people are telling you can't sing. Maybe you show down. It's okay, Captain. You know what I mean?
Day finally ended. It was amazing. Like, oh my goodness, Rona, I love you. It was such a good day. The meet and greet. If you didn't come, oh, definitely missed a lot. We ate cuckoo and everything. So today was just amazing. And of course, guys, if you need more from me, you have to be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Subscribe down below. Make sure you turn your notification bells on. Give this video a thumbs up, guys. I'm carrying two bags. And this is not a lunch bag, this is my camera bag. I'm carrying it, so I have double bags. So I just carry it this way because of course my camera is out of the bag. I'm using it right now. Let me just show you a short review of my outfit of the day. Of course I have this black cap on. I decided to put it on because it is so hot in Nairobi today, and I wonder why, because it's been raining. So of course I have it on. And of course I do have this black t-shirt as well with this writing. I love it. I love black and gray and white as well. Those are my favorite colors. And I have this pant on. I just you go to any African place, of course you're gonna get it. And of course I have this dolly shoes, the black dolly shoes. So basically this is what I did today. And